Painting the Kiss, made by artist Gustav Klimt, estimated approx year 1907 to 1908, recently placed at Upper Belvedere Museum in Vienna, Austria. From Klimt's golden period, Byzantine artistic influences can be seen in the highly decorative robes worn by the passionate, life-sized couple. The Upper Belvedere says that with the kiss, Klimt makes a general allegorical statement about love being at the heart of human existence. Given its magnetic appeal, it seems people agree.